Stephaney, you brought home some love, honor, and cherish each other. those people are, but our symbol in the broken circle, without beginning, without end, as you're now being joined together, once again, as husband and wife. May your love for one another be wise, pure, and eternal. Robert, place the ring. Your chief, Stephaney, place it on the left hand over here for me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
With a prayer.
With a prayer.
Let our love grow stronger.
Let our love grow stronger.
Through the passing years.
Through the passing years.
Place the ring. You too, Robert. Place it on this left hand over here for me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token and a pledge.
As a token and a pledge.
Of our vows to each other.
Of our vows to each other.
Praying that our love.
What?
Praying that our love.
Praying that our love.
Shall never fade.
Shall never fade.
You both hold hands and place me. And you, Robert, you accept me. You both agree to adopt each other's hound dogs.
Hound dogs, yes.
Yes.
Not to wear your blue suede shoes in the rain.
That's right.
To always be each other's teddy bear.
Teddy bear.
And I'll never have a blue Christmas without one another. So,
that's right.
Man.
No blue Christmas.
Well, then by the power of the blessed man, King, I pronounce you to be once again husband and wife. Ooh, sir, you may kiss your father. Ladies and gentlemen, nice round.